Finley. Actually, I have a good breakfast instead of granola bar. Blech. And the time is all ours, all day long.
Hey guys, what are you talking about?
Saturdays, we just love them.
Fridays are a close second.
Yeah, I guess.
Hi. Hi, girls. Oh, hello, friend.
Hi, Mrs. Hebert.
Now, kids, I'll be at a conference all day, and your dad will be at your grandpa's helping with the new bathroom. So you know what that means, don't you?
What does it mean, Mom?
Aunt Bailey is here to stay with you.
Aunt Bailey? Yippee!
She is the best, and she'll be here to make sure that these chores get done and get done right.
Chores? But...
No buts about it, girls. There are a lot of chores to be done around here.
Sad because, well, Saturday just died.
What?
We were going to do all this fun stuff today, and
now we have to do a ton of chores. Well, you can sit and mope around, or you can make this fantastic.
Fantastic?
Yes, we can make this work.
So where do we start?
Well, we can start by inviting some people who just love to clean and keep house. Ooh, ooh.
I got one. My grandma Doris. Her house is spotless.
Are
you?
I'm Al. Wait, that's Alice from the old TV show, The Brady Bunch.
That's my name, Mrs. Brady.
I'm Auntie Bailey.
Oh.
Oh boy, this can get confusing. This is what I need you all to do. I'm gonna call out your name and come down and tell us just a little bit about yourself.
Ooh, ooh, it's your dream, Kimba, yeah?
Organization that needs it. That would be the kind thing to do.
And never leave your shoes on the stairs. Grandma!
Mrs. Hughes, Carson and Mrs. Hughes from Downton Abbey?
Tidying up can be life-changing. The world is just so topsy-turvy these days.
If you haven't used it or thought about it in a year, then I say get rid of it.
Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs?
I'm not that good in math, Auntie Bailey, but I don't think there are seven dwarfs there.
Thank you.
yourself must be set free, sir. So long as Dobby wants to keep you,
sir. I'm not Harry Potter, Dobby. You don't have to serve me. Moving on.